Halloween is a special holiday for my family. We've always celebrated together. Except this year. My parents are leaving my little sister and I home alone for a few days. But I'm gonna make sure Mary and I have fun, no matter what. There was once a town that loved Halloween. They celebrated every year, until one dark Halloween, when some children disappeared. The townspeople were overcome with grief. They searched day and night for anyone to blame. They became obsessed with justice. Finally, a woman named Delilah was declared to be the culprit. They chased her all the way to the bay until the rocks collapsed underneath her. They would regret their decision. That's terrible. Ugh, I hate this story. Everything that has happened so far has been connected to this book. I should hold on to it. Thank you. I saw something like that in the book. Is that the same house? It looks completely different.
Thank you.
Mary?
Forget about Mary. Stay here with us. Jen! Help, Jen!
She was trying to trick me with her illusions.
Thank you. Ha 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 ha!
Did I fall asleep? I hope that was just a nightmare. No, it can't be.
Delilah is leaving, and I can't stay either. My soul belongs to her. I saw you fight for your sister. Don't give up. Now I believe you can rescue her.
This is about the person who kidnapped my sister. There must be a map to her house in a drawer somewhere.
Thank you.
fixed the map and found the place I learned about from the newspaper. The park was nearby. I could get there by bike. The trip was short, and I soon arrived at the mansion where the kidnapper lived. I just had to cross a river to get there.
Thank you.
Someone in the house. I need to get inside.
Thank you.
What's going on?
Thank you.
Pepper has her back to the door. This is my chance to sneak in.
Ha ha ha! are you? Why did you break into my house?
My name is Agnes. Delilah kidnapped my daughter years ago. It was she who sent you here to me. I will tell you what happened. Delilah was an evil witch. She got what she deserved. But her dark soul can't find rest. She started returning to our world as an evil spirit once every few years to kidnap the children of those who wronged her. My daughter was one of the children, so I started studying dark magic to find a way to destroy Delilah. I've been tracking down Delilah for years, but only you can defeat her, since your connection with your sister is still intact. You can reach her in the Astral. She'll be guarded, but the guards can be defeated. Take these. They'll help you in the Astral, and in Delilah's house. Use the black book to travel to the Astral, and good luck.
Like the kidnapper doesn't want anyone going further.
Thank you.
I know. Delilah and my sister are in the house.
leave.
Thank you.
they were rid of me. But death was only the beginning. I'll take from my enemies the most precious things in their lives. The souls of their descendants will belong to me.
Thank you.
One yet.
Thank you. Our suffering in Delilah's prison is finally over. Don't worry about your sister. She'll be fine.
I knew you'd save me.